Good morning, everyone. It's so nice to see so many kids. Thank you for the time to be here. Great. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Chinmay Anjana, and I work as a books editor, and I used to work in newspapers. But I'm speaking to children in Kashmir today because it hasn't always been easy for all of you living there. And I think what I can leave you with is your stories matter, your voice matters, reading helps you make sense of the world, and all of you are creative. So when you read a book, please really understand that just like all...